Hello friends, in this video we will study Bezier curve. So basically Bezier curve is used in most of graphic application or graphical applications, and it is also generally used for design of automobile panels. So Bezier curve, it needs 4 control points. So Bezier curve requires or needs 4 control points, and these 4 control points represents or generally specifies the Bezier curve. And the first control point, or we can say the curve starts from first control points and it ends at fourth control points. Since here we are using 4 control points, so the curve will start from first control point and it will end on fourth control points. So for representing Bezier curve we are using parametric equations. So parametric equations, so there is 3 equations. So Bezier curve can be completely described by using parametric equations. So where x is equal to x4 u cube plus 3x cube u square 1 minus u plus 3x2 u 1 minus u square plus x1 1 minus u the whole cube. So this is the parametric equation for x, y, z, where u, this u value is a factor which increases from 0 to 1 as curve progresses from first control point to last control points. So the value of u is in the range of 0 to 1, and this x, y, z, it is a point which represents the Bezier curve. So for example, if we will take 4 control points, I will name it as p1, p2, p3, p4. So I'll join all these 4 control points. So the property of Bezier curve is that it starts from first control point and it will end on fourth control point. So it is starting from first control point and it will end on fourth control point. So this is the property for generating the curve, for Bezier curve. So next, and you can also see that it is developing tangent from first and second control point, and it is also developing a tangent for fourth and third control points. And if first and last control points coincides, then the curve will be closed. You can see if this is P1 and this is P2 and this is P3 and this is P4. This point is P4, means it is, this point is P1 as well as P4. As I will join all these control points, so we know that for generating Bezier curve we start from first control points and I will end at fourth control point. So you can see here that the curve is closed. So this is that curve, this is Bezier curve.